Liberian authorities are searching for 17 patients who fled an Ebola quarantine center in the capital after it was attacked over the weekend. Residents of Monrovia's West Point slum, where the quarantine center is located, were angry that patients have been brought there from other parts of the city. Police say looters stole bloody sheets and mattresses, which could actually carry the Ebola virus, and it could fuel its spread in a slum where at least 50,000 people live.